Thing with like US forces and OKW at the moment, I feel, is that there's not that much like new ground or different strategies to really do on them, you know?
They're relocating. Come on.
Salvage I feel like the build orders for them are quite resources.
Commander abilities ready.
Quite limited. So, yeah, maybe do next couple times, play OKW, get some Osman memes cooking. I had some pretty good games last time I played the strategy, right? Pretty fun ones, IMO. That one against Jimmy on this map was pretty spicy. Put that on the YouTube last week.
You know how many times
this is it. Area secure.
I haven't really considered my capping order on this map too much. Just going for something that seems generally decent. I think he's gonna pressure my. Side though, because he's got a section over here, two sections. Because he has one capping the munis and one capping there. Which means I probably should just go onto his side with my two Fox Grenadiers. He doesn't have much going on over there. Pretty bad model drops for me, honestly, though. Dive very fast there, I felt. Sandbags down. Fun, fun, fun. We'll do the same thing. On his side.
Ready to move. Drop the medical bag here.
This is it.
Maneuver. Grenadiers operation. Squad.
Mission. Not how you should use your universal carrier, by the way. It does more damage long range than it does up close. I suppose now that my sandbags are up, it'll be close enough to be negating the cover, but. Damage to me.
Commander.
I think I can squeeze out a Jaeger light before the Rakitten here. Might regret it, but we'll find out. He's getting really, 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 really good model drops on me at the moment, which is costing me a lot of manpower. Should be winning this a lot more than I am. I'm behind heavy cover, he's behind not. So that should have been a bigger win for me there. It's alright. Trying to get a mine down here, I feel like his UC is quite likely. Come through.
Shoot! across the night.
Fuck.
To that position. Go, move out, Schmidt. Find
cover. Ready.
Listen up. Verstanden.
An anti-tank gun has taken the field.
Obama alert! Get out of his line of sight.
He's gonna fucking crawl here. No wonder why he's not pushing in. Double Vickers K that early, huh?
Crew, stand. Schnee. That parent.
Hold position. Run.
Secure the vehicle. Location set. Begin conversion.
Keep moving. They can't shoot.
So it's weapon racks for him.
Stay alert.
Nothing like a break through the countryside.
Taking fire.
Let's get moving.
On me. Field promotion.
Established as a static post.
Ready weapon.
Follow me. They're heading out.
Grenadiers, point out. Forward march.
Heading to location.
Open fire.
Grenadiers, operate. Squad, move out. Grenadiers ready.
Run! Don't duck here!
Jaeger, listen up.
Patrol formation.
Fire!
Envelop the target.
Keep your heads down and be ready to move.
Grenadiers ready!
Jaeger! Zeroed in.
We stand at 300 points. Overt tactics now available to frontline troops.
Move out!
No capping in there. Missed all my fucking shots on the sandbags too. It's gonna be like four shots on the sandbags once. It's rather irritating. Jesus Christ, I'm getting chopped up by this thing at the moment. Behind heavy cover, but it looks like I'm not even, right? That's how fast I'm getting killed. But it's time for a full push onto this side of the map. I'll go for another Jaeger Light Squad, I think. Oh, what the fuck? Rakitin? Are you joking me? What fucking me?
Shoot!
Fuck, he's got sandbags over there.
We're relocating. Come on, stay.
Make ready for
enemy flanking us!
They can't shoot!
Displacing!
Establish defense.
Relocate! Relocate!
The manpower attrition at the moment is just horrendous for me. Being just such bad model drops. Really hurting me. I'm just going to have a super fast tank next. Why are you not in the capture circle? God damn it, dude. Did one model die or something? He still have sight of me, dude. Fuck. Okay, now I'm starting to get some model snipes off on him. Don't turn things around a touch, at least. Raid sections. Trying to remember what commanders they're in. Alright, stabilized, but I'm guessing he's going to have another tank coming out soon. Kind of how it feels, at least.
Grenadier's operational. Secure that area. Secure and move.
The command half track has been converted to the headquarters building.
The flak panzer straight away.
Personnel mines laid. GC, stay behind the detector man.
Squad, ready to move.
Assembled and ready.
Taking effective fire.
Missed. Chance to come up as
listen up.
Combat maneuver. Ready weapons.
Have you ever smelt the inside of one of them?
Is he gonna go for the crocodile next? I'm not sure what commander he is. I don't think I've seen anything apart from the raid sections, right? See, this means tactical support. Can't remember what the other commander is.
Listen, heading to location.
Completed.
Good.
Proceed forward.
Unit ready.
Driver, displaced to that point.
Grenadiers ready.
Combat patrol.
Let's go.
Guns at the ready.
Heads down. Zeroed in on us. Get to
under attack. Contact. Enemy fire. Shoot! Maneuver! Out of the strike zone!
Secure that point. Cover the advance.
Move us onward.
Walking around. When do we get to the shoot?
Hurry! Get to that position!
Enemy forces are engaging!
Go! Break contact! Break two!
Prepare for us.
Maintain some position.
Fire! 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 Forward! Forward!
Might need another Rakitan next.
You're ready. Let's get moving. Get us moving immediately.
This guy's anti-tank around there somewhere. Yep, that's the crocodile that means. No, fuck off, man. You lucky fucking sack of shit. So lucky for his main gun to get a hit like that. To decrew my Rakitan. Sucks, man. Still quite a lot of units away from
Moving!
They've zeroed in on us.
Move! Go!
Battle promotion!
They can't shoot.
Battle damage estimates show the enemy at 300 points.
Oh, fucking hell, man! Anyone would think the main gun on the Cromwell and the Churchill's actually good with how much damage it's doing today. It's really bad. I needed those for the site. Take a while to cap up there, don't they?
We need to move.
Heading to location.
Oh, but unfortunately, I thought my there at all, right on the corner maybe.
When do we get to the shooting?
Move us out of here.
Nothing like a trick through the countryside. I just wish it
was places. Take some arm. Taking offensive fire!
For fucking much.
Battle promotion!
Some
upstairs.
Double-check.
Move orders.
Taking sound disability. Objective.
Forward! Push forward!
Lock down that sector. And
moving!
Panther, ready for action.
Fire main gun!
No! Oh my god, right on the fucking edge. What a heartbreaker.
It's time for action, driver. Press forward. Prepare for action.
Carrying out orders.
Reverency on that, which is nice.
We receive contact.
You had a strong start there, man. Very, very strong. That was a tough one to come back from. Just, I got really bad. Like, my engagements in the early game weren't terribly good, just with the way he positioned his units, and then I just had, like, horrendously bad model drops as well, which put me way behind. He doesn't have, like, as strong late-game control as I do. It's pretty clear. Panther was running really bad. I think I bounced like 3 out of my first 4 shots on the crocodile. It's a bit over 2/3 chance to pin it, so it's pretty bad luck. But then at the end, you know, took it out smoothly, so I guess I made up for it a bit there. It's a lot of Rakettens. Yeah, well, I mean, if you're going double Flak Panzer, you kind of need 3 Rakettens.